けなんですよ。ラーツだけなんですよ。It's happening exactly as before. Well, not exactly. He is the one.
No one has ever done anything like this.
That's why it's going to work.What happens if I fail?
Then Zion will fall.
It is inevitable.
The hell it is. Dodge this.
Goodbye, Mr. Anderson.
My name is Neo. Neo.
Those who employ the Oracle are searching for a little girl, a perfectly pure soul that's never been incarnated. Her coming was foretold by the most ancient prophecy in human history. She's the one you see in your dreams. You must find her and put her someplace safe.
Is everything okay, Lucas? You look stressed.
I've got some big problems right now.
Do you know what time it is? What's wrong with you?
Ever seen this guy before?
That's him. That's the guy from the restaurant.
Have you ever seen this symbol before?
Oh, it's the symbol of Quetzalcoatl. Do you mean to say that there is a Mayan oracle still living today?
You are not insane.
I miss you, you know?
Neither are you a murderer.
I miss you too.
You are simply at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Lucas! Oh my God!
You already control the world, Lucas.
Marcus? Marcus!
The call is the final countdown of the prophecy.
My name is Train. I live in New Radius. I'm a graffiti artist. But to them, I'm a vandal. A nuisance. A rat. From the underground to the roundaway spot. The high above this city, writing is on the wall.If I can't be heard, we will be seen.